Okay, let's play some more. That's a 15. Oh, we got nothing. We need some shotgun shells. Claw Hauser, so that's why we're out of ammo.
Their defenses are no joke.
I'm still got a little ways to go. Anything else to examine? Oh.
That's gotta be their sanctuary. Ashley.
There's Ashley. Come on, we're almost done. Just gotta keep moving. Nice.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate.
Yeah, dude.
Welcome.
What's cooking, homie?
Interest you in? That's good work, if I do say so myself. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Hold on. 1 220 1.20 with 110. Dang, so he's got a freaking stronger knife?
Easy.
Alright. Well, let's I don't have anything to really sell.
I'll buy almost anything.
Well, actually. Oof. Hold up.
Anytime.
Let's save it. Now talk to him. So, two knives. So this is his knife. So it'll already be stronger.
Out there, you best tune up your kit.
Increase power by 2 times. Ooh. All right. Let's try this. So we have
your valuable
my knife.
Do you much good in the
so my knife.
See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Try that on for size. Sad to say that's the end of the road for that weapon.
Packs 80,000.
Enough for most.
So it has less durability, but more attack.
A well-tuned weapon
and a slower attack speed.
Lack of skill, friend.
But it is still stronger, which is pretty good. And well, we didn't really have anything to use our points on. Okay. What's he got here?
There's some things money can't.
Really nothing else. We're never gonna get 40.
All my wear better to be over prepared.
Like the resources.
not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Hold on. Can be combined with gunpowder and knives to create a variety of ammo, grenades, and bolts? Well, how does that work? Well, can't be combined with that knife.
Welcome.
I don't know.
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee.
We'll be all right. All right. So, yeah, it's a little slower, but it has more attack, a little less durability too, which is okay. Hold on. The boot knife up here.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
We're gonna try some, check some stuff. What ammo would it? These things. No! Wow, we missed. How did we miss all that? Shit. It's fine. Come on. We need a knife to parry.
Hello, stranger.
Shut up. That indeed. Oh.
Sorry, bad traffic. That combat chopper compliments to Hunnigan. Come in back. Let's show these assholes what we got.
Hunnigan, I owe you one.
Thank you. That's pretty good. What? Did not mean to do that. Alright, that was pretty cool. Exactly what I was waiting.
What can I say? I never miss.
Not bad at all.
You're a bit too friendly.
Damn. I knew it.
This guy's tight. Appreciating the gunpowder, because we need to make shotgun bullets. Really? I think I'm gonna focus on shotgun. Gonna keep on going. If you hear some disturbance, I have the fan on, so please bear with me, cause it be hot, really hot. Oh no. What the heck?
Present for you.
All right. on this way. Keep moving. How do I get up there? To that guy, but he did. Oh, he RPG'd his own dude. Nice. Good work.
Thank you.
This is exciting. Getting the gunpowder, but I'm not getting the resources. Alright. Stood in the fire like it was nothing. Oh wait, so we got this knife, so hold on. I see you can craft like, oh, is it just saying you can make knives? I don't know. That's what it was saying. But you can use the knives to craft stuff. Excellent. I'm saving these shells for big boys. Heavy grenade. Does that just mean bigger explosion? He died? Jump down, Leon! Doing pretty good. Took a couple beatings. I wish you could buy an ammo. And I also didn't see this level on. Now we got both. Slowly keeping our ammo. The music is intense. Alright, going forward. I don't know if selling our old knife was worth it. It had more durability. Questionable.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Keep your head down.
Nice and slow.
What?
Oh, fuck. Great. Flaming bugs.
I'll make sure you're the next 2 girls.
Ow! That freaking hurt. Those stinky bugs. Hey. Oh, man. Wow, that did so much damage. That did a lot of damage. It wrecks the knife. Well, this was a normal knife. Look at that. See it? Got blue medallions here. One of five. So, I had a slightly bad feeling. Perhaps we missed a note. Not bad. I'm hearing rats. Do we need to get rats? I don't know. I'm kind of tired of rats. Nice. Alright. Good chunk of stuff. Look for medallions, huh? I mean, there's really nothing we want, with the... Actually, maybe we should get the red herb case, because I'm getting tired of these large, Oh, is this it? Blue medallions. Alright, open the map. And there's one way out here, so we're gonna definitely go back. We may want the red case. Hold on. It definitely went. We're past. Can we go back down? Yeah, we can. Loyalty. Oh, it's just a reed tombstone. So I don't know how I feel about this medallion. Nice. Can't believe I got it. Good job, me. That would have been a hard one to find if it wasn't marked on the map. In fact, that'd be nearly impossible. And the last one is... top and farther ahead. Almost done. Norse.
Finished.
Yeah. We may want that red FS shake. That way we can we can get more red herbs. And Because we like red herbs. Red herbs are good. Yeah, please stop moving. I don't need your... Ooh, treasure? There's something with diamond inlays. There we go. Use our shotgun. You know, they're pretty good finding those, I think. You guys can read that if you want. Leon for the roll. Please stop moving. Hey? Ow! I don't even know where it went. Oh. Nice. Now we can eat some snake. Yes, resources. Oh, come on.
Shit.
Yeah. Wow, that did so much damage. Really? So, if I don't have a knife, it's a 1 KO. Ah, that sucked. Damn, and we did really well with the, and...
What the?
Not what these oh, gosh. Okay, so it has those guys in them, and I think we can activate them if we bump into them.
That was my last one.
But don't know if we really want to, but they give us good resources. As in gems that we could possibly use. It's a little tricky if we want to. Very questionable. I don't know if I want to. I think it's pretty annoying. We do have turn right and then go left. Right. Okay, here we go. We have a flashbang. I'm not sure how well that'll be or hold. We gotta be very careful. And then apparently if they grab you, it's a 1 and KO. So we gotta be careful what we want. Ow. I didn't get the resources this time, so I don't have our shotgun bullets. So couldn't avoid it. So much damage. Snake, that's it.
There you go.
Of course, I had to reload. You guys are way too strong. Oh, this sucks. My goodness. Oh, this is really bad. Man. Kind of regret selling our other knife.
What the?
Nothing else. Resources large, bad.
Thank you.
Pretty good. Thanks, mate. Wow, we actually got a red herb. But this time we don't have a green herb. Almost want to fight this one.
Present for you.
Alright, not bad. I was really hoping we were done with those guys. We did it. Let's get the heck out of here. Kendall? Oh, so we had to go over there. Oh, and then doing this would make us run and then activate the dudes. Alright, I mean, nice, we got a knife, that's okay. I'll use it. I need to find like a checkpoint or something to see if I could change attaché cases.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face.
Yeah. Let's see. Customized case. It doesn't do anything. So. Okay. This just increases handgun. That's really good already. 30% on body armor, which is also really good.
Deserves payment in kind.
Let's I mean, what exact? Wow, we got one of every color. So if we look at the two of the same color, we could do two purples, or we could do, we'll just do one of each, in case we find another big one.
Welcome.
Sell the staff, sell the velvet blue, sell this.
Thank you.
And then sell the machine gun ammo. Pair the,
good luck to you,
the knife that I'm starting to question. Now, all he has is resource large. Might as well get some spray.
This in stock, stranger.
I mean, we could try and get a new gun. Power 20?
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Is this a pistol? What is this? 40% off. Oh, it's a Magnum. Huh. It hits really hard. 40,000. Let's look at our oh yeah.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Yeah, we'll just buff our nose.
We've given this one all we have to give. Treat it with the respect it deserves.
So, if I wanted to sell it.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
So we can get red herbs. Oh, what is this?
Back is killing me. Years
no, we want resources small, though.
Gotta come back anytime.
Whatever. Okay. We're fine. Save it. And that's going to be the end of this episode. Woohoo! We'll keep moving on. Stay tuned.